Join me weekday mornings at 10 on News 3 on your side.